Exactly 1 year ago, the 21st of August 2021, I launched my very first video on YouTube. The title was How to Get the Best Overclock for Ergo, and the video was about Ergo mining and Ergo overclock settings. The video was praised by many, the tool by even more. However, what really drew people's attention was the extremely pretty thumbnail. Yes, okay, the thumbnail was absolute poop, but the video got over 2000 views, which was pretty good for my very first video, so I was quite proud of myself and my thumbnail designing skills. Hello, my fellow miner. My name is CryptoDonkeyMiner, and today we are going to have a look at CryptoDonkeyMiners Tuning Tool for Ergo Mining. Let's have a quick look at the actual CryptoDonkeyMiners Tuning Tool. Up here you can select if you want to use T-Rex Miner or G-Miner. Then we have Conflux Network, Ergo, Ethereum, which will be switched to Ethereum Classic ETC very soon, Ravencoin and Flux. GPU, you need to set your GPU which one you want to test in case you have multiple in your system. If you don't know the GPU number, you can run NVIDIA SMI space dash uppercase L to get the GPU number. Here you paste in your wallet, and here the path to where your T-Rex client is. Extra arguments, you can set them as you want, but I prefer that you leave the fan at 100% when you test, because it can actually get quite hot. Here we set the call clock. We want to set it from 900 to 1600, and we want it to increment 15 per time. For memory, we want to test between, let's say, 1115 and 1200. And then we also wanted to increment 50. Retries 5, I would say. You may be able to do it with 3 or 4. But that means that after it has seen the status screen retries amount of time, in this case 5, it will actually lock the result down here. What it will test when we start is everything from including 900 to including 1600, with the memory clock at 1150 plus 50, so 1150 and 1200. Yes, that is correct. That is a lot of combinations. Perfect. Now let's get it running and have a look at the results. Here we have it running on my mining rig. Note that I changed the T-Rex path. We can see here that it's already gotten the first result. Please note that it can take a very long time to get all the results depending on the range you have set. Also note that the application is far from perfect. You need to click stop to actually stop it. And as you can see, it says CPU crash list, and it hasn't actually crashed. That is due to the way I'm closing T-Rex Miner down in the background when I increment to the next core clock or the next memory clock. I'll get that fixed in the next version or the version after that. It's not actually that important because the tool is working. I am proud to say that I am a backend developer, so if you say that the UI is super ugly, then yes, it is super ugly, and I actually don't care. Now let's quickly, like a ninja, skip to the end of this because, as I said, it takes a long time. When it's done, it will write done, and then you can sort it by clicking the column headers. So here we sort by hash rate. You can also sort by temperature, watts, efficiency, and so forth. I think you get the point of the tool now. So why am I covering this tool again? Well, besides it being my anniversary, 1 year, then I also think that Ergo will be the next Ethereum. Yes, that is my own personal opinion, based on my own knowledge, my own research. And yes, I am very opinionated, so it may not actually be Ergo that becomes the next Ethereum proof of work replacement. But no matter what, with Ethereum 2.0 merge coming very, very soon, I predict that a lot more will start mining Ergo and the difficulty will go up. So those with the best overclocks, those that are prepared, will of course do better than those that are not. And that is actually the reason why I'm making this video. Well, one of the reasons. Again, the other one is that it's just perfect for my 1 year anniversary. If you have any good suggestions for improvements, let me know in the comments. And also, if you're actually going to try the tool, let me know in the comments. I'm quite curious how many are actually using this. To all of you who have made this possible by subscribing, liking, sharing my videos, commenting them, and actually watching them, I would like to thank you very much. You made this possible for me from 1 year ago to now. I hope to see you in the next one.